Holy crap. It's a sharp one. A little bit of gravel poo. Whoa. That's not a good spot to be stopping dead. That is freaking cool. What is that? Beautiful road too. Got some nice quaint little houses. I believe this is actually, this is a state road, so it doesn't look like much, but it's a pretty semi-major road, all things considered. my gosh, I went up this road earlier this year. That's all right, we'll do it in the downhill direction. That's so funny. It's a good road too. Yeah, I definitely went up this because there's not so many roads with white lines on the outsides and no yellow line. It's gonna be nasty going downhill. This is a tough road. So go faster around that, I'll buy you a beer with that freaking cliff there. That's as fast as I'm going. Look at this. That's also really bumpy, but I don't want to talk about that. Look at the cliff, guys. How fast are you going to go on this? You're nuts. If you're going any faster than I am right now, I'll give you a lot of freaking credit if you did. Or just call you stupid. I don't know which. Guys, look at the cliff here, guys. Going up this is way less scary. Wow. It's fun though going down, it's just a little intimidating. Wow, I remember this turn. Guys, what is this crap? Oh my gosh, swinger wide. I wanted to get into first there, and I hit neutral, so I didn't bother. Should have been in first, though. Gears are popping. I'm not going to overheat my dang brakes. A lot of road left. That was an impossible turn right there. That is a very difficult road going downhill, guys.